Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. There are lots of exciting AWS updates to tell you about this week, including Dark Mode is now available in the AWS Console. You can now manage primary account contacts from AWS Organizations. RDS now supports events for OS updates. And EC2 introduces hot-swappable root volumes. This is David Blocker, and you're watching AWS This Week. The AWS console received an exciting quality of life update this week. You can now navigate your AWS services in dark mode. Turning on dark mode allows console users to experience the console in a new light, with a dark gray background and off-white text designed to reduce eye strain and potentially increase your laptop battery life while using the console. Most popular websites and applications include some form of dark mode, and as an avid dark mode user myself, I'm excited to see this feature finally arrive in the AWS console. This feature is still in beta, but if you'd like to check it out, you can access this by navigating to your account settings in the console. This week, AWS announced an update to the Organizations service that will make it easier to manage multiple accounts on AWS. You can now edit the primary account contact for AWS accounts in your organization directly from the Organizations service. Historically, updating the primary account contacts has been a bit of a pain, involving manually logging in to each account and updating the contact from the account settings. As of this week, AWS administrators can easily perform this operation without having to log into each account individually. If you manage a multi-account environment on AWS, now might be a good time to check that all of your contacts are up to date and using appropriate company email addresses. Also this week, there's a new way to monitor and update your RDS databases, thanks to a new instance event type. You can now receive an automated text message or email whenever a new update to your database's operating system becomes available. Behind the scenes, AWS keeps track of your RDS operating system and uses Simple Notification Service, or SNS, to send notifications whenever an update is available. Not only can you receive an automated text or email, but with SNS, you can also send notifications to other AWS services to trigger more advanced automated actions. Keeping your RDS database operating systems up to date can improve performance as well as security. So I'm excited to see AWS increase the visibility of OS updates for RDS users. Now imagine this scenario. You're running a stateful workload on an EC2 instance, and you find yourself needing to apply a crucial OS update to resolve a security issue. Historically, you'd have to interrupt your workload, stop your instance, and either install your OS update or transfer the workload to an updated instance. Well, this week, AWS rolled out a new Replace Root Volume feature that essentially enables hot swapping of guest operating systems on EC2 instances. This can decrease the need for instance store data backups or replication, ultimately saving customers time and money anytime they need to replace a root volume. That's all for this week. Take care of each other and keep being awesome. I look forward to seeing you soon.